Ladies and gentlemen, Elvis is in the building.